30 now. Motive isn't earning pounds, man are gonna turn it down. Got the game cornered off, these man are just learning how. Boy, you talk a lot, on a real, who's talking now? New day and I'm calling shots, gal them I ain't calling back. Mind up in a torture rack, holding all my trauma back. Music is the remedy, ain't nothing you're telling me. Dog eat dog in my town, you ain't up in my pedigree, nah.
Dog eat dog in my town, get up or stay down. Trouble soon come around, this is the playground. Grinding for them pounds, hope it don't come crumbling down.
Welcome to the manor, English swagger, Vinci bandana. Where man are from, no glitz and glamour. It's a daytime TV ting, too many homes under that hammer. This cold will make your bones shatter, nobody asking me what's the matter. Smile, you're on camera. Bag of crisps, need a lighter for my. Used to ride home on a BMX like Mumsy, gives a quid. We're the English, we're the Brits. On a Tuesday, we get. You didn't grow up how I grew up, so don't tell man how to live.
Do not say a word to me if you don't understand. We can rise in unity without the upper hand. The sun will pour, the rain will shine. This is England, the kingdom, the world is ours. Dog eat dog in my town, get up or stay down. Trouble soon come around, this is the playground. Grinding for them pounds, hope it don't come crumbling down. Life moves up and down, you gotta figure it out. Got no time for these fake guys, I don't move with no clouds. Grinding for them pounds, hope it don't come crumbling down.
Por favor, qué calor, en la discoteca. Hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Super Veloci, and they take on the old boys.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
An encouraging-looking move from the old boys. He's given it straight to the opposition. Fernandez. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Angel. Osman. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. And he read it well, intercepting it. Shea. Will he play it in? Wonderful chance! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal! So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Angel. Cross could be useful. He's got to clatter it away. Dams. And the cross into the middle. Clattered away. Looking cross and fine goalkeeping. And over it comes. And giving the ball to the opposition that time. In behind for him to chase. He just needs to stay level-headed there. Strong hand on that one. Successful intervention, winning the ball back. The high press was very much on. Targets available, cross comes in. He can't hold on to it. And the flag is up, offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Angel. Laid into the centre. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Dylan. Prince. And it's with Fernandez. And Torres on the ball. It's with Fernandez. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And a decent delivery. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. An unforced error, you've got to say. Jackson. Half-time interval, not all that far off. It's a slender lead for Super Bellocci. What have you made of it all so far, Stuart?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
High pressing at its best. Throw-ins given. Osman. Shea. And possession lost, intercepted. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Who can they pick out? Now potential danger. Is she going to do it? Big chance it is. And that's two for her today. They just can't contain her. And no wonder she's off celebrating.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top-quality goal.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. And Fernandez. Dillon. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. So a throw in here. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Back in business. Insufficient wisdom from the old boys in the first half. How will they respond now in the second? And Torres on the ball. And it's with Fernandez. Torres, and no way through. This might be ideal for the counter. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. A really vital interception. Fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Favouring the short one. Played into the box. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say.
The old boys are certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here, but it means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Modric. Jackson on the ball. Well, decent position for the old boys to be in. Well, disappointing end to the move. Molnar. Shea. Extremely sloppy in possession. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Angel. Well read to win possession back. Shea. Molnar. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Here's Fernandez. And they have possession again. In position. Oh, she's done it. She's made it a hat-trick. A milestone occasion for her. And she deserves all the credit going. And the ball is rolling again, with Super Veloci really beginning to run away with this now. Dylan. She's made a really good intervention there. An incisive pass. Well, cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. Corner kick played in, but the keeper takes command of the situation. Molnar. He continues his run, and played in. It comes to absolutely nothing. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Molnar. Shea. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Just 15 minutes remaining. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Throw in, it's going to be. And there to intervene. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. It is to be a throw-in. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Molnar. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. And a throw-in forthcoming. Cleared away. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. And a no-nonsense clearance. taken short. He'll take this on. Determined defending. The high press was very much on. Angel. Ismael. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
So I thought that I'd just say, hey, what you up to? Well, this pretty bad here, has it been the same for you? You're pretty cool from your profile. We could back and forth for a little while until one of us gets bored. And then
excitement in the Amsterdam air as we get ready for a big night of football at the arena in this great city. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's the Invincibles versus Super Veloci.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Baffour. Zaki. Mobs. Moving into the advanced position. Has eyes for goal! It's still alive! Well, punched away by the keeper. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Surely, not out of the woods yet. A concession of a corner here.
Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances. Just listen to the noise inside here.
And over it comes. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Zaki. Goal. And that's an important intervention. Ismael. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw it here. Ratz. Zaki. Goal. Disappointing pass. Shea. Still alive. Oh, it's an own goal. A moment he would love to be able to forget. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Ratz. Mobs. Well, great read there to intercept. Good movement. Molnar. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Ratz. Iličić. Zaki. Baffour. It's with Johansson. There to win it back. Iličić. Zaki. Far from a good pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And it's gone behind for the corner. And we're going for the short one. Dangerous ball. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Baffour. Oh, showing excellent vision. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Kim. Oh, good vision. And the keeper more than equal to it. And the referee retrospectively will go back and hand out the yellow card. Who can they pick out? Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied, and tipping it over the crossbar. Well, a chance for Super Veloci to extend the lead from this corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Couldn't grab hold of it. Take it away.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best to date.
Well, who knows? He might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Effective challenge.
Well, Super Veloci haven't enjoyed the majority of possession so far, but what they've done with...
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Oh, did so well to deny him. Goal on the ball. Zaki. Mobs. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Good-looking sequence. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Well, failure to keep the ball by the Invincibles. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Zaki. It's a weighted pass. Real chance. And still danger here. What a vital intervention. Attending to his defensive chores. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. So underway again, and the Invincibles looking to find a route back into the game. And a throw-in forthcoming. A bit sloppy in possession. Shea. Went in strongly, decisively. Berg. Can he play it in? Interception to snuff out the danger. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Taran, and he read it superbly. Berg. The possession lost, intercepted. Taran. Nagby. Throw-in's given. Plenty of support here. A fine reading of the situation. Fafur. And now with Johansson. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And moving the ball nicely. Mobs. Oh, lovely ball. And he's fired it against the post. It's an effective clearance.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
That is how to apply the pressure. Bafour. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So the ball is rolling again, up 1-1. And now, ooh. Nagby. Bafour. Mobs. Taran. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Happy to take on the shot. Great chance to make it a break, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Going short. Delivered into the area here. And Super Veloci losing possession. Mobs. Goal on the ball. Every pass hitting its target. Ratz. Mobs. Will it be? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And back with Kim. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Just cutting off the supply. Textbook closing down, and that a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And played short. It is to be a throw-in. sloppy in possession from the Invincibles. Well, getting close to full time now, and maybe it's not going to happen for the visitors, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Mobs. And the problem not completely solved. And the supporters think it's on. He got in the way of that cross. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Now, potential danger. Well, no way through. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more?